Want to embed a YouTube video in your Gmail emails? I've got three ways to do it that are really, really quick and easy. I'm going to show you them in this video. So let's go to my Gmail account. As you can see, I've already started writing this email, and I'm going to just send it to myself so that we can see what it looks like. So start your email, go to your YouTube video that you want to embed, click on share, and then just copy the URL. If for some reason you want to start it at a certain place in the video, just navigate to that place and then click start at, and the seconds will be there at the bottom. But I'm going to just go ahead and copy this. Then I'm going to go back to my Gmail account, and I'm going to go right underneath where I want to add a link to this video. Now I'm going to go ahead and just send this email, and hear me out. Once I send it, you can see I sent it to myself, so it's back in my inbox. I'm going to click to open this, and Gmail actually automatically puts an embedded version of the email at the bottom of each email. So I can go ahead and click this, and it will open up in my Gmail and start playing. So try that as the first way that you can embed your YouTube videos in your emails in Gmail. Now, if you don't just want to send a link and have it show up as a small thumbnail at the bottom that's embedded in your Gmail, you can do something that's a little bit better to highlight the video itself and get the person that you're sending that email to click on it, open it, and watch that video. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm actually going to go find the thumbnail for that YouTube video. I'm going to download it to my desktop, and then I'm going to pull it into Canva. So here I am in Canva with the actual video that represents the picture that represents the YouTube video that I want to send to this person. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into the elements in Canva. I'm going to search for play. And then I'm going to choose one of these play icons to actually drag over the image itself so that it looks like you're trying to encourage somebody to click play on that image. I'm going to choose this big YouTube one. I'm going to make it a little bit smaller so that it doesn't cover quite so much. And then I'm going to actually download this to my desktop. Okay. Now I'm back in my actual Gmail account, and what I want to do is go to my desktop and bring that image into my email. So first I'm going to put my cursor where I want that image to appear in the email itself. Now I can go down here to insert photo, this little icon, to pull it off of my desktop, but sometimes I find it easier to actually just go to your desktop, grab the image, and pull it into your email itself. Now, it sort of looks, if I got this email in my inbox, I would want to click on it, right? It's got that little play button that usually means you can click on this and it's going to open up the video itself. But it doesn't actually do that yet. So first of all, what I want to do is I want to go back to my YouTube video and copy that URL again to make sure that it's on my actual clipboard. Then I'm going to go back to my email and I'm going to highlight this image itself. And then I want to link it. So to link it, I can either click this little link icon at the bottom, or I can go Command K if you're on a Mac, or Control K if you're on a PC, to add a link to it. Now, Gmail's trying to be smart right now, so it's giving me a link to the actual image. I want to go here and click Change. And then that will give me a spot where I can paste from my clipboard that URL to the actual video that we want to send to this person. And then I'm going to click OK. And what's going to happen then, even though you can't see it, is that this image is now an actual link to the YouTube video email. So it looks like it's an embedded video. It's got an image like it's an embedded video. And so let's take a look at what it looks like when we send this to ourselves. All right, so I'm going to open this up, and here is what the actual video looks like in my Gmail. I can click on this, and it will play the video itself. It's actually embedded in my email itself. So you can see that I can play it. I can watch it through the Gmail itself. The reason that we linked the image is when somebody's in Gmail, this is exactly what they're going to see, but they might see something different if they use a different email platform like Outlook, like Yahoo, like AOL. So we want to make sure that we give everybody the best possible experience. But the great thing is with embedding YouTube videos into a Gmail email, this is what it's going to look like. And then notice you have the embedded email right there at the bottom too. Okay, the last way that we are going to embed a YouTube video into our Gmail emails is with a third-party app. Now, I'm going to use an app called CloudHQ, which I found online. It's free. It's really easy to use once you get it uploaded into your account. But the one caveat is the only videos that you're allowed to embed with this app are videos that you actually own on your own YouTube channel. So if you're just trying to share somebody else's videos, this probably isn't the option for you. I'm going to start from a place where I've already downloaded it as a plugin to my Gmail account, and I've signed up for an account with CloudHQ. All right, so once I'm in my account with the CloudHQ plugin added, I'm going to go back to the email that I want to add my video into, and I'm going to click my cursor to where I want to embed this video into my email. And down here at the bottom where you see all of these little icons, we had the image icon from before, the link icon, you can actually click this little YouTube icon. When you hover over it, it says YouTube, embed YouTube videos in Gmail. And I'm gonna just go ahead and click on that. Now, this is just a demo account, YouTube account that I'm using for this example. So I only have one video in there. But if you have a huge channel and you're constantly uploading videos, then you can actually search really easily to find the video that you're looking for. Now, watch how simple this is. I'm just going to click on that and I'm going to wait for a second, and it's going to automatically embed that where my cursor was in the email itself. Now, all I have left to do is to just go ahead and send this email. Now, let's take a look at what it looked like. You open it up, and it has a little bit of a different design than the other email that we did, but mostly it's the same. It'll give you the name of the video itself, the author, a link to it, and when you click on the video, it will start playing in that new person's, in the person's account that you sent it to. So CloudHQ is actually a really good option for people who have their own YouTube videos and they're constantly just wanting to grab really quick and easily grab YouTube videos from their account in order to send them to people. And that's it. The three ways that you can really easily embed YouTube videos in your Gmail emails. Let me know in the comments which one you chose and whether you have any questions for me. Also, did you know that you can actually set up automatic emails to go out when you publish new videos in YouTube in Aweber? So if you are the type of person who has a YouTube channel and you're regularly, you know, creating emails in Gmail to send your new videos to people, click the link in the description to learn how through Aweber you can start sending these out automatically, and you can get started with a free account today.